Former Premier Jeff Kennett has weighed into the Liberal Party leadership mess as John Pesutto digs in for the fight. Nick McCallum has today's developments.
John Pesutto insists he has not heard of any leadership challenge.
Nobody's raised that with me or with colleagues I've spoken to.
But after he spent 2 weeks in court being sued by dumped MP Moira Deeming for defamation, many Liberals believe he will face a challenge next week, most likely from former tennis star Sam Groth and former police officer Brad Batten.
If someone wants to bring a motion at any point, whether it's next Tuesday or whenever, let them bring it and let's just deal with it calmly and maturely.
He's confident he will win.
Look, I am, but I take nothing for granted. And, I'm making the case to the Victorian people that we as a team can provide a better government than the Allan Labor government, and I can only do that with the support of my colleagues.
This disruption comes as the opposition and government are now neck and neck in opinion polls. The instigators infuriate Liberals past and present.
I don't have much time for disunity and disloyalty. And those who are not happy with being in the party, in my opinion, should exit and do so quickly.
Look, there's a couple of people.
Would you like those agitators now to basically shut up?
They know who they are. They need to do the right thing on behalf of the Victorian community.
And the opposition leader had this message for those agitating for change within his own party room.
I would say, look, let's just keep doing the work we've been doing. We've proven ourselves to be an effective opposition, but we've got so much more work to do.
Nick McCallum, 7 News.